Steady our feet, our Father. Let our doubts be quiet, and our holy minds be still, and speak to us. We have no words to give to you. We would but listen to your word and make it ours. Lead our practicing as does a father lead a little child along a way he does not understand. Yet does he follow, sure that he is safe because his father leads the way for him. So do we bring our practicing to you. And if we stumble, you will raise us up. If we forget the way, we count upon your sure remembering. We wander off, but you will not forget to call us back. Quicken our footsteps now, that we may walk more certainly and quickly unto you. And we accept the word you offer us to unify our practicing as we review the thoughts that you have given us. Lesson 172, Review 153-154. God is but love, and therefore so am I. In my defenselessness my safety lies. God is but love, and therefore so am I. I am among the ministers of God. God is but love, and therefore so am I.